Hey guys, welcome back to Creative Mom Studio, and today I'm going to do a flip and drag with purple and black with a negative space of white. My purples are Artist Loft Violet, Orchid, and Craftsmart Violet, which is two different violets, and then just regular black and white. I'm going to do a flip and drain with two mini cups because I can't find my other cup. Or I'll just do one of these and we'll see how it goes. So do black. Violet. The lighter one. This is going to be pretty. Just wipe that off. Put this aside, and I just want to put some white down. Which I don't think I have enough white. But we will see. I will add more later if I must. Okay. Just got paint all over me. Oh, can I do it? I don't know if I can do it. Or not. Let me not do that. Okay. And drag. Just gonna pause you and make more white. 1 second. All right, so I added more white.
Yes.
And now I just wanna.
Okay, I'm just gonna make this an outside toy because this grass.
And my phone. Sorry about that. So let's just do it like this, and I wanted to try the straw method. Okay, let's see. Let's flip around. I feel like there's a little too much black, so I'm just going to try and blow that. Let this sit. Let me see where my torch is. Torches, so I will not be torching it today, but hold on so I can take you down. Okay, here it is. I think it actually looks really pretty. First time doing a drag, and actually first time using a straw. Alright guys, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!